this was meant to be, in a way, not a high-end kind of restaurant or kind of thing, more where everybody could come to. So we were very conscious that we wanted to make something that was, that felt open. So the building, in a way, is in a way like a very simple big canopy, which folds down at different ends so that you are, when you're sitting, you're next to a garden. We wanted, in a way, the garden to be the experience. And so the experience of this place would really just be, in a way, the surrounding.